walking in a winter wonderland.
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. My name is Angel Beyonce, and you're watching Heaven's Favorite Angel.
Tip, 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 tip. Just like Mac, keep the praise on my lip. Just like that, I just got another crib. I don't need you judging me.
Okay. But pretty much for this video, I'll be showing you guys how I get ready for a photo shoot. I have a Christmas themed photo shoot today. So of course the makeup and everything is in tune to the theme. So yeah, you want to see how I got this look? Just keep on watching. Alrighty guys, so I'm starting this video off with my base already done, and we're baking, and we're going straight into eyeshadow. So I'm just going to be taking a fluffy brush like this, and first color I'm gonna grab, because this eyeshadow is super cute and simple, I'm just gonna grab this color right here, this one, and pin that up top. I want your brow to be, you know, highlighted and identified, you know what I'm saying? Okay, and then just do that for both sides. And I do have like powder in my brows, so they look a little dusty. Next, we're gonna take these browns right here. And this is the Morphe 39A palette. I'm gonna just blend brown in. I'm gonna take this mirror and take that to the camera. Blend in between the brows and the highlighter. Then the second one. And now I'm just going to go in with my lipstick brush, and I'll go in this dark purpley color. And then I'm going to do some deepening up the look. Because we want it to be so pretty. And I'm really focusing on this color, like in the other green. Now go on with this purple and a little bit of that one. Blending it in. And you kind of like keep going in with the colors and you put it on you. Next, I like to just go ahead and cut my crease. And to do that, I'm just going to take a little bit of concealer. I'm going to use a spawn one. And I'll put that on the back of my hand. I've been using this in a while because I picked up on the e.l.f. little concealer. And I think I like the e.l.f. ones better. But pretty much, you just want to like put your concealer, like put your eye. And I'm actually going to cut it like rounded halfway. So like, it's one thing to do and it's a highlighter, but this works as a beautiful eyeshadow. So you're gonna just take this little color here and I'm gonna put that in between those two colors. But I'm keeping it kind of like angled so that way my eyes look more flirtatious. Go ahead and put some mascara. Like I this thing, so I have to like go in between here and so I wanted to do like a cute little lip at the end. And I'm gonna go ahead and now do this glitter liner, and I'm putting this like on the top part right here. So now I kind of have to keep my eyes open a little bit. So while it's done, I'm gonna go ahead and cross everything. Now that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyeliner from Dollar Tree, because they're honestly on some of the like best liquid liners. Like I like. And now I should just put it over my eyeliner like a few times. And next, I like to just take a little bit of concealer and go ahead and just clean up the sides. Next step is I like to lay my liner and everything, all that glitter and stuff, dry before doing my lashes. Next step is to do face. So I like to take this look right here. I always do. And I just mix those two together. And blend it in. And I use this little weird looking tool thing. Same, go in and mix those two. Go under the area. It's the cream. And I'm going to these from today. And these are $5 for three lashes. This isn't too bad. They're like, you know, little regular like fake lashes. They're not like minx or nothing. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and start up my face makeup. So of course, no blush is a must. And I'm using this one from Black Radiance. I love this one, especially if I want like a glowy look. This one's like, I'm gonna take this little eyeshadow palette. It's a pink color in here. I'm actually gonna use that little pink color as blush as well. It's the same little thing, but it's like a gold one. I'm gonna kind of highlight it. No, which is like a darker one, and then you just put it on top a little bit more. Hey guys, so this is the final look. I actually just came back from my photo shoot just because I had to go. I was running late and it was a lot going on. But this is the final look. It's very cute. We love it. We love the glitter. We love the lashes. It's giving us to the girls. look. But yeah, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys. Mwah.